Thank you. city in America. The Attorney General's office quoted a New York Times article where Flint is called Murder Town.
She had another violent weekend in Flint.
She was found dead this morning in this apartment complex right behind me. She's trying to understand murder.
Three people in an early morning triple homicide.
Neighbors tell us the victim was found at this playground behind me.
Are struggling here, Flint residents of more alarm for their life and the lives of those closest to them.
One man is dead after being shot in a playground on Flint's north side.
This is gone down in the most violent year in the history of the city.
Is this type of crime that has led to Flint being called one of the most dangerous cities in America? So dangerous that a New York Times article called it Murder Town.
They're acting like Thank you. 45 small, and none of them have ever wrapped their hands around a gun. Lots of his gun and the old man on the other side, grass burning out his lungs. I've been doing this here since I was young, so next time you speak about me, just cut out your fucking tongue.
The devil is real, and there is more.